In October, the most damaging wildfires in California history devastated homes, businesses, and structures, displacing thousands. From vineyards to neighborhoods, at least 245,000 acres were burned. These fires ruined countless lives, homes, jobs, and communities that were built over decades. The Red Cross was there. Along with our partners, we opened emergency shelters, providing nearly 30,000 overnight stays. We provided nearly 200,000 meals and snacks. Our health and mental health workers were there too, to offer support and care for those affected by these fires. And we distributed thousands of emergency relief items and comfort kits to help those left with nothing. The Red Cross will be there in the weeks and months to come to help people recover and rebuild their lives. To our partners and volunteers, we say thank you. To those left to rebuild, we say we are with you.